Our wildlands, waters, and wildlife are an essential element of the American spirit. And for millions of sportsmen and women across this great land, they are fundamental to our lives and livelihoods. But these resources are now staring down the barrel of the unprecedented threat of climate change, which is wreaking havoc on America's wild places and wildlife. Fortunately, our natural resources do not have to be a casualty of climate change. Rather, they can be a solution to this existential crisis. So please join us for the latest installment of Conservation from the Couch, where we sit down with our friends at the Theodore Roosevelt Conservation Partnership to explore how America's sportsmen and women can work together to protect our natural resources and leverage them to fight climate change.